Yo, what's up, gamers? So, kind of sad how I left the last stream. But, thank you, phone. But, I've also realized that this journey isn't really quite over yet, anyway. So, I'll come back to him. I'm sure he'll get to kick my ass plenty of more times later. Right now, I have a couple bosses to deal with. Mainly, ones that are all optional, including a whole ass DLC that I forgot existed. Which is, it's gotta be fair, right? But it's good. Wouldn't know. I did also learn of the painted world. I am going to be killing the. Whoa. I am going to be killing that boss. So sorry in advance. But what is with these steps for the DLC? I don't even know where this fucking person is, let alone anything else to do. I'm not really sure why I turned my back to him. But it's okay. There she is. The lamb. Not open to this life, of course not. And I will say I loved the painted world from 3. It was just, well, I loved is a strong word, but this can't be that bad. What the fuck does that mean? Oh good. What the hell? How was I supposed to know? Why? I don't have anything to clear this, do I? Oh good. One. I'm just gonna... No. Ooh. Ooh. What is body pounds?
Big rats.
Got a green tint to them. Okay. Very well. Strange locals. Oh, but there's a thing. Later. Egg? There's more. There's other stuff to do, probably. I don't even know if that's the right way. That looks like the right way. See, like, what the fuck is this? What's that? Of course it is! Those are moving. Oh. The great use of my resources.
I just don't anger it. I'll go near it. In fact, if I just stay half a mile from it, it can't bother me. Probably. I think it's working. Weird cages, but I don't know, y'all do you, I guess. Oh, it's just a murder party. Sorry, I'll leave. If I realized sooner, I would have left already, but... Go back to what you do, crows. But wait, isn't there a... Isn't there a thing? Staircase. Yes, that's what those are called. No! Don't get back up, please. Just in case. An unusual place for a friend. Like, I could have picked a better meet and greet spot, man. Oh, woman. You are, in fact, not a friend. You almost convinced me you were, though. But there's a well? No, wait, where the hell? Oh, he's over here. Whoops. There's something in here. Put a lock there. I'm just gonna go back down. Well, I hope that's all I got. Oh, needed. Hey guys, set three. Who? Was that the... I recognize that noise. Oh, I'm here again. Wow, I'm an idiot. I genuinely have no idea. That noise sounded so familiar. Also, shout out to my dog. Thank you, Ivy. Excuse me. Excuse you. Part of me. Whoa. Oh, bye. You're gonna be a problem on my way back down, aren't you? It was definitely them. I can survive this. Yeah. How do I get back up? Okay. I don't know why I asked. Just figured I had something to do with this day. I actually don't want that anymore, actually. Got myself up here, but no. Why are there so many of these birds? God damn it. I just keep going and moves. I feel like I can never truly escape.
Cool. Did I actually get one of those here? Okay. I guess I imagined it. Maybe I'm way more tired than I thought. Alright, how the fuck? Alright, you and me, we're gonna have a talk. This seems very productive. Okay. Ow. Listen, could you just scoot out of the way so I don't have to deal with this? You don't have to lose the race by goddamn time. Okay. Middle bag. Oh, only did half my health. You're fucking kidding me. Alright, first of all, blood shield. That sounds cool. Second of all, why? Like, what are you gonna do? Hit me with your tail? I can't. I can't even hit you. Alright. Cool. You're like built like a mimic, but with wings. And kind of cooler. Anyway. I'm still thinking of. Yeah, that noise. I was literally about to say, I'm still thinking about that noise.
Ooh.
I mean, it. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's. Maybe it's. What?
the mighty eagle. It's so specific.
I'm getting a
fantastic ad. I don't know why it's bothering me, but I have to know. It is literally the same noise. Hold on. Let me see if I can open this. Asshole! I looked away for literally half a second. Where did you come from? As soon as I clicked out of this damn game, you're here. Bro. That's the fucking... Why do I know that? Why am I so positive? And why is it bothering me? And far away as I can. I can't really see. Ow. Like, what the fuck? Is it a crow demon? Yeah, crow demon. What the fuck? Okay, wait, I can definitely at the very least play the mighty eagle noise. Because I remember being really, really, really bad at Angry Birds. And unfortunately, I had the honor slash dishonor of using the mighty eagle a lot. Why can't I find the same video? Okay. Thank you to this random video. Luis Carlos. Where? What the fuck? The mighty eagle noise gave me chills. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Well, good thing that's done and taken care of. Now that that's out of my mind forever. Is this, like, actually it? I don't mean that in, like, a, wow, this was really short. I mean that in a, this place is cool. I don't want to be, actually, this place sucks. Never mind. This place really fucking sucks. I hate this place. I'm gonna get mobbed. Oh my god. Cool. Well, at least our body isn't too far. Bro, what the hell? Ow. Well, that means that you guys ignore me. You didn't see me. I didn't see you. Nothing. I would fight you, but I'd no. At least he's, you know, at least he's down here now. So I know exactly where my stuff is. Because I would never know otherwise. Okay, I'm sure I can deal with the one dude. There's some long, dumb wind-up move that's hard to recover from. Uh-oh. No! Thank you for the shard. Oh my god. Okay, finally. Last time. Bye, Ender.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Dead.
Oh, wait a minute.
I think we're confusing each other. Ow. Hey, that's not nice. Why couldn't I have just done that elsewhere? Like, what's... Oh? What's so magic about that pit? Root. Cool. I don't know where, but at least I have an idea of where I'm going. Thank you.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Whoa, either man. Oop. We don't talk about it. Where am I?
somewhere around here is a golem that aren't the blue ones. And it holds something that I don't think Dark Souls character has ever seen. Woman. Like nothing could ever stop me. Not a single thing. Okay, so I'm like building up for you to flatten me. But like, you kind of fucked up. Like it's the left side of the lake until we get past the ladder. Come on. Oh God.
So, it is thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseal, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee?
Sure.
I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Okay. Okay. I don't feel like I accomplished anything. I don't feel like I did anything. Duke's archives. You're kidding. Okay, I trust the game. I trust you more than I trust my judgment. Right after the first elevator.
Okay. Like, right after? Alright. Hope you're not lying to me now. Hell, man. Stomp, slam. That was my last chance. Fuck! Is it that guy? He was here earlier. It didn't sound like there was somebody new. New big golem man. Stop with this clownage. Am I supposed to beat your ass? Style. Hey, well, I'm not one to question. Okay. Whoa, there. And now we go back? What the fuck? God. My tiny brain is not meant for this kind of shit. But I'm willing to jump through it. I'm gonna get destroyed by somebody that's not just an old man in a cave. Sorry, an old man in a kiln. I'm back.
I love this place so much. I'm so
excited to be here with the not Hydra and its mini not Hydras. I've been waiting forever, like most of my life even. Looks kinda cool. You seemed fun. Is this unseemed? Nice. Okay. Why are you keep stop? Well, this guy's an asshole. I still haven't hit him. I want to at least get one of... Uh-oh. I hate you. I hit him! Oh my god! It is possible! I missed.
Why are you so jumpy? I'm gonna go rest up that bonfire. Even if there is just one right around the corner. This place is so pleasant. My wrist is hurting so much. We keep going for a bit, but like, I definitely think I'm stopping at like the 2 hour mark regardless. Dark root used to be so colorful. What? Farmer. Big. Oh. Okay, man. Very funny of you. Dude, I wish I could create shockwaves like that. That's sick. Dude, whoa. Dude zoomed away. Yeah, fuck, I mean, alright. I want that. Oh. a shockwave. Come on, man. At least one. Alright. Fine. Ow. Rude. There's something so unnatural and very funny about the stone man. But interesting. Shout out to other dog, Yoda. Whoa, that's leaks better. And I'm overweight. I'm switching back. I'm not gonna survive that. How do I get over here? The big man. Deal with you, but I don't really want to. Oh, there's more. Oh, fun. Ow. You know what? You guys look like the. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. We're living. But I'm just gonna keep making my problems worse. Demolishing. Oh, that one's shirtless. Vine boys. Where's your pants? Replace decency. Excuse me. Well then, it seems I have to do another because I'm an idiot. Please stop. My life is short enough as it is. No! Asshole. Oh, wait. What the... you look friendly. I'm just gonna... This is a cool looking dog. Why is this pit stinky?
I don't feel very safe here. Here, a tribute from my boys. You're welcome. I think I would have cried if I just heard it rumbling after I tossed that in. Very well, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Oh yeah, those are gardening tools, huh? I'll just leave them be. I want to leave them be too, but I feel like they won't leave me be. Person? Friend? Hello? Hello?
Ah, let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Ah, yes, two. Purchase! New shop! Oh, dude, I love you already. Sniper bolts. Cool, cool. I'm just gonna buy, like, four of these.
Did you happen across Knight Artorias? The legendary Abyss Walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me.
Oh.
So long.
You Souls characters and your quirky dialogue and your not ominous laughing. No, you know what? Grab the resources. I'll just fast travel. Right. And then let's Kindle, because I don't want to have to... Only once, though. So I go crazy now. I think I finally started to wake up, but, you know, I'm still gonna stop early, which is gonna suck, because then I'm just gonna have to deal with it, and not take a nap, although I probably still should. I might have just slept on it wrong. God damn. Alright. Go to this fog wall. Is it the legend? The man, the myth, the legend? Artorias? Wait, I was fucking joking. What do you mean? Yeah, I'm just a little limp. Did we just talk this out? Let's not do this. She seemed like a cool guy. Ow. Just the pocket sand? So six. More like dark subsoling. Asshole just threw some fucking pocket sand on me. Sippy. I don't know. This is the Knight Artorias. I just didn't know he was cool. Which is, I don't know. As long as he doesn't throw pocket sand at me again. Ow. I wouldn't say it's the best. Maybe this for this one. But at the fucking pocket sand. I'd say it's more of a playstyle thing. In 3, I definitely prefer a broadsword. But I don't know. Playing Elden Ring, I kind of... Whoa! In 3, I used a broadsword. But in Elden Ring, I think I found a nice balance of it. Oh yeah, using a greatsword, and they seem pretty cool. And also one-handing a greatsword is just, I don't know, there's something kind of funny about it. And it seems to be working out pretty well in this. I don't even know what to call that, but... Soon. Well, you can also just... I was gonna say, you can also just do that to people. Because some people really out here acted like NPCs do. Send this magic elevator back up. Alright, we heal, and then we get our ass kicked, and then we come back. Whoa, wait, really? Why? What's going on with all of the vision places? Yeah, I guess that would be. Me too, man. Thanks, it's not gonna happen again. Nice whiff, bro. Okay, don't prove me wrong, though. Especially not with that ass of a loop. Fucking. Why can't I have pocket sand? Don't worry, I plan on stopping soon. My wrist is hurting. I'm also getting tired of them. I'll be fine. I don't need one of those, but thank you. I do need a new mouse pad, but I don't really need one of those. Whoa! Yeah, I prefer my mouse pads flat. No, not as. I didn't see the first one. I was pissed at my choice. It's like, no. Well, yeah, I figured that it's not just for that, but, you know, don't hurt me. I would prefer to get one without tits or ass. Because if anything, I'd prefer a hug. Especially after getting bullied by pocket sand. Bro, go away! Oh. Bro killed me with the same move as last time. Difference was. Yeah, I know. Next round. Next first try. First try. You know what, the boss before this, I did beat first try, even though he was destroying me. I already forgot what it was, though. It was like a lion with a scorpion tail and wings. Nice. Oh. I got excited for it, like, I was hyped. Oh, Soldier of Godric, hardest boss in the game. Convince me otherwise. nothing from my last fight other than get hit less. That sure as hell isn't gonna happen. Okay. Okay. We can keep trading, man, but I'd, prefer if you... Okay. I don't know why you're slow walking towards me. I get your bones are in pain or something, especially if that very not looking. Sorry, brain shutting off. I'm just gonna shut up. Sorry. We are doing the same things over and over again. Please stop.
Oh, he's gonna fall.
Okay, thank you. I wasn't actually expecting it. Buff. Stop it. I'll let you buff. But if you're pretty pissed, though. First try. Enter the gazebo. You know, fuck yeah. I'll enter the gazebo. Oh. Whoa. It's pretty cool, but I'm good. What was the thing I was given? Egg. Hey. Except, okay. Cool. Unhelpful and unneeded. I've never been in a battle group before. Sound like somebody's sharpening knives. Hello? Okay, cool, bye. Bloodfire. Somebody crying. Wait, hold on, I made it. I gotta spend it before I melted. Yeah, this is the new Bloodborne DLC. They decided to go to medieval times with magic. It's pretty cool. And they took a really unique approach where they removed trick weapons. Well, I think it looks an awful like Dark Souls Remastered. I wish this was Sekiro. Sekiro is a lot of fun. Ow. Bohemian. Yeah, like that part where they almost broke my posture, and I definitely wasn't panicking. Now you have to listen to the same voice 3 times. Yeah. Eventually, we will. Yeah, the healing is a little loud. I also do like to mumble. It's pretty good. It's like, I don't know. I actually have no idea how much this game is. I've had this for ages and just never got around to be- Bloodborne man. You got any other tricks that just ow? This is just ah yes, I remember getting invaded in Smash. Whoa. I feel like I'm being. What the fuck? Is that a grenade? What the hell? What am I fighting? Fucking Young Link? Stop! Not the kicks. God, who knew it would be really hard to control an overhead swing? And just like Smash, sometimes if you get hit, you're just dead. I thought it would be different. Why do you think the one random chest wouldn't be a fucking mimic? It's okay. I just got outplayed. It's fine. Not even pissed. Asshole laughed at me! This game's really easy. All you have to do is get pissed. At least I'm sure this time. No thanks. No hugs. Okay. Hold on. Where is it?
Very good. Very good.
Alright, so there are these rocks. There's like, they're in Elden Ring as well, except they're not rocks. In Elden Ring, they're like weird fruit-looking things. And there's a few. There's like, sorry, very good. There's others. I don't remember what they are. I think there's one that's just hello.
Hello.
I'd be pissed if I got killed by a player and somebody pulled that shit out. Nice of you to drop in. It's funny unless it happens. Hold on, I can get on this wall. Hello, dog. Oh. Well, I got the one I was aiming for. I don't even know why I died. That fucking dark energy ball didn't deal nearly that much damage. I mean, it's alright. Who knows? Maybe it's not even you. Man, my stuff is so far now. This. And how far is this elevator? Okay, cool. I'm glad you're at least getting it, everybody. Thank you. Yeah, see, like, what the fuck? Oh. That's bad. They sink like a rock. I don't want to talk about it. I really don't want to talk about it. That'd be a really interesting mechanic. You roll on the stairs and you just trip and fall down them. If you're at, like, I don't know, quarter health, you just die. I at that point, I wouldn't even be mad. I would just be impressed that FromSoft would do that. My stuff. Asshole. time, let's get the right one. I like I get insta-killed by a dark orb. I have no idea. Maybe there's secret passage. No. So that's why they're laughing. don't see me and we'll be a-okay. This is not a path forward. There's six of them. You mean favorite clown? Oh wait, yeah. Fuck. Never mind, ignore me. I'm just an idiot. I'm just gonna keep going. You know? I think I might have gone the wrong way. That's not a way to get down there. Or is it? Hey, funny man. The chain's backwards. No, it's not. Oh my god, wait, it was! Ooh, I don't know when to use that, or where, or why. Looks like I'm gonna slip off and die. You're not funny. I'm just gonna go slip off that thing. It seems a lot easier to do. And a lot more fun. Oh my god, is this the elevator? Am I gonna go back to the bonfire? I don't know why I turned around. That was a long ass walk. Okay. Now that I know my souls are in danger, I'm gonna go. And level up, so I don't have to worry about it. Through my couple hours and my wrist is still not done hurting, so I think I'm unfortunately gonna call it. That also means that I have a lot to do Thursday, which is fine. I don't mind. I have to kill some kid of Gwyn. I don't think they're actually a kid. I hope not. I still have... I guess I don't really have to do that one, but there's the second asylum demon. Sorry. And then I have to finish this and beat the final boss. But that sounds easy. I could do that in one stream. Hopefully, just an hour for each thing. I have no fucking clue where Gwyn's goddamn kid is. Alright. Yeah. Well, I hope you all have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna go stretch my wrist and then rest. Alright. Have a good day, y'all.
Very good.